Stevens, and this is a new line dance called Bloom by Andrew Hayes and myself. It's a 32 count two wall intermediate level line dance. There's two tags at the end of wall one and wall three. Both are at the back wall and both are the same eight counts. Music is called If I Die Young Part 2 by Kimberly Perry. Okay, I'm going to do a demo first to music and then I'll go through a teach afterwards. Hope you like it. Quite a short intro, so get Alexa started now. Alexa, start the game.
Which skill do you want to enable?
Alexa, stop. Alexa, play If I Die Young Part 2.
If I Die Young Part 2 by Kimberly Perry from Spotify.
We can get used to them first. So, I'm going to go with section one then. We're going to step forwards on the right foot. So, weight to left, step forwards on the right, and a rock recover half of the left. So you go step, left rock, recurver, half, and pivot three quarter side. So you're going to do a right step, half quarter side. As you side, you can sweep that left if you want to into the weave, behind side, cross, sweep. Behind side, cross, sweep, cross, quarter to the front, rock back. And we'll go into that next section then anyway. So let me just do that again because that was quite a bit. So you step forwards on the right. We go step, rock, recurve, half, pivot three quarters, sweep into the weave, behind, side, cross, sweep, cross, quarter, and we rock back, ready for the section two. Okay, and let me just do that again with the count. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 1. So that one is back on that right, ready for section two. Section two, when you rock back on the right, you're going to do a half a turn over your left shoulder and then step back. You're going to rock back, recover, quarter. So I'll just show you that again. So you're going to do, we're back on the right, but rock, recover, half, rock, recover, quarter. You're going to rock back on the right foot again and make a further quarter to the back wall. And then weave with the left, behind, side, cross. Behind, side, cross. And that's section two. So let me just do that again. Right foot back, rock back, recover, half back, recover, quarter, behind, side, cross. And with the count, ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's your halfway point. Okay, just going to do the first two sections put together. Step forwards on the right. Here we go. Step, rock, recurve, half, turn three quarters, sweep, behind, side, cross, sweep, cross, quarter, rock back, recover, half, rock back, recover, quarter, rock back, recover, quarter, weave, behind, side, cross. Okay, on to section three. So you've just done the behind side cross. You're going to touch slide to the right foot, to the right with the right foot. Touch slide, this is going to be a nightclub, rock back, recover that left, and quarter turn to the left, stepping left forwards. So that goes touch slide, rock back, recover, quarter. You're going to step, pivot half of the right foot, step, pivot half, and then rock, recover forwards on the right, rock, recover, step back on that right, and then go into a left reverse rocking chair. Back, recover, rock forwards, recover. So I'm just going to show you that section again. So touch, slide to begin, right. Ready? And touch, slide, rock back, recover, quarter. Pivot half, rock, recover, back, reverse rocking chair. Okay, and with the count. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and the next bit goes into the one, so section four, another nightclub, but this time to the left. So we're going to go side, rock back, recover, quarter to your right, stepping right forwards. You're going to pivot half with the, no, sorry, actually, that goes side. And actually that step is preparing you for a turn. So you're going to rock back, recover, step, hitch a half. So I'm just going to show you that again. So nightclub to the left, side, rock back, recover, quarter, then step, half, hitch, and that goes into a run. So it was okay that you land forwards because you're going to a left, right, rock, recover. Okay, so that run goes left, right, left, rock, recover, back on that left, and then with the right foot, you're going to rock back, recover, side, rock, recover. Rock back, recover, side, rock, recover. Okay, so just going to show you that section again from section four. Nightclub to your left, we go. Side, rock back, recover, turn, hitch. Run, run, rock, recover, back. Back, rock, side, rock, step. Always on the right to start all two. So that's it. Let's just do that last section with the counts. So you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 to start all two. Okay, let me just put it all together then. Or should I go from the second half? Let's go from the second half and then we'll do it all. So from the touch slide and one. Ready? And touch slide. Rock back, recurve a quarter. Step pivot half, rock. Recover left reverse rocking chair. Left nightclub side. Rock back, recover step pitch as you turn. Run, rock. Recover back, rock, side, rock, start. Okay, now from the beginning. All of it put together, warm one. 7 and 8 and step. Rock, recover, half. Turn into the sweep and weave behind, side cross sweep. Cross, quarter, rock back. Recover, half, rock back. Recover, quarter, rock back. Recover, quarter, weave behind and in front. Touch, slide. Rock back, recover, quarter. Step, pivot, half, rock forwards. Recover, left, reverse, rocking chair. Left nightclub. Into the turn and hitch. Run, rock. Recover, back, rock, side, rock, start. Okay, just going to do all of that with a count, and then I'll just go through the little tag that we have at the end of all one and three. So, 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and 1. Great. Okay. So at the end of all one, you go to step as if you were to start the dance again. And the part of the tag is the beginning of the dance. So you are turning the same way. So you're going to step forwards on that right. You're going to do a rock, recover, half. Instead of pivot three quarter, just step, pivot half. Step, half. And we're going to press to the right corner with the right foot. Press, recover. You're going to sailor step with the right. Sailor step. And then just cross that left foot behind, right, behind. Because then you step forwards on the right to start again. So let me show you that tag again. So you're going to go step, rock, recover, half, pivot, half, press, recover, sailor, step behind, start. Now, I know this is not done to the front warm, it's only done to the back warm, but just for you trying to copy along a sec, I'm going to just show you the tag this way around, just in case you find it a bit hard whilst turning around looking at me. So let's have a go with the tag just at the front for practice. Here we go. Step, rock, recover, half, pivot, half, press, recover, sailor, step behind, start the dance again. Yeah? So that's the 8-count tag, which is at the back wall, like I said, straight in there, the end of wall one, end of wall three, but then no more after that. And it's the same tag, so it's only one tag in one way, dance twice. Hope that's okay. Should we just do wall one tag, wall two? Just have a little dance together of it. And it might be easier then, some of the bits that you might have struggled at the back wall might find easier then at the front on wall two with me. Okay, let's have a go. 7 and 8 and step. Rock, recover, half. Pivot, three quarters, sweep. Behind, side, cross, sweep. Cross, quarter, rock back. Recover, half. Rock back, recover, quarter. Rock back, recover, quarter. Weave, behind, side, cross, touch, slide. Rock back, recover, quarter, pivot, half. Slow rock, recover, reverse, rocking chair. Nightclub side, rock back, recover, step, hitch. Run, rock, recover, back on the right side, start. Or tag, actually, turn it right. Into the press, and your sailor. Sailor, step, start again. Rock, recover, half, pivot, three quarters, sweep and weave. Behind, side, cross, sweep. Cross, quarter, rock back. Recover, half, rock back. Recover, quarter, rock back. Recover, quarter, weave. Behind, side, cross, touch, slide. Rock back, recover, step and rock forwards. Reverse rocking chair with the left. Nightclub again. Into the quarter and then step half, hitch, run, run, rock, recover, right, rock, back, side, rock, start. Yeah, so that that hitch into the run, 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 rock, recover, back, back, rock, side, rock, step. And that's it then. You do the next one and a tag again, and then and then we're off. So, the ending. I'll just quickly mention the ending. So if you just basically just carry on dancing through then the 32 counts once you've done the two tags, you step, and then for the ending, just start the dance out as you would usually, into the sweep and weave, but as you do the behind side cross, just quarter to the front wall. So I'm just going to show you that again. So it goes step, rock, recover, half, turn it round, sweep into the weave, behind side, quarter. So step forward on that left. And it ends lovely there at the front then. Okay, so hope that was all right. Thank you very much for watching. Andrew and I hope you like it, and look forward to seeing you on the dance floor somewhere out and about, hopefully dancing this with us. Okay, thank you. Take care.